News Radio 1200 WOAI.
You already know San Antonio is the number one place for college graduates, but the problem isn't getting them here, it's keeping them here long term. City Councilman Ron Nuremberg, along with others, have what they see as a solution. They're proposing an overlay area that would designate one spot for entertainment.
We create compatible spaces that are closer to the university and spaces that itself attracts people that are part of the university life, faculty, students, staff, that are within walking distance a lot of times.
When compared to Austin, the entertainment options for 20 to 30-year-olds are lackluster in the city. While San Antonio continues to be a hotspot, making the list year after year of great places to live, the size of the city plays against it.
I would say that it is just as cool as Austin, but the difference is Austin, it's like the city lays itself out there for you. You know that there's a couple different spots that you can go to. You can go to Dominion, you can go to Rainy Street, you can go to 6th Street, and that's where the kind of cool spots are. For San Antonio, you have to really explore. They have the same stuff here, but it's kind of like it's not going to lay itself out there. You got to kind of look under a little stone here, look over here, and look over there for you to find these niche spots, and some people aren't used to that.
Nuremberg says the city has a reputation for being family-friendly, but keeping the millennials entertained is better for everyone in the long run.
We do have great places for students to be. We have great places for young people to hang out. They're just not very connected. So what we want to do is make sure that as we grow, as the university grows, these places are better planned, they're more compatible with the areas around there, and that people can get to them. I mean, it's a great public safety benefit if students, when they're going to enjoy being a student, can walk to a place rather than have to drive a car. It helps with traffic. It helps with, traffic safety. So there's great benefit to us being better planned when we have a university that we want to encourage to grow, because, again, that also has economic development and economic impact on San Antonio that's very positive.
The overlay is still in the planning stages, but it's a priority, Nuremberg says, and should be presented to the City Council in the coming months.